I'm Brenna McLaughlin, and I like football.
I'm Lainey Reamer, and I like ballet.
I'm Colton Cunningham, and I like football.
My name's Tatum Hill, and I love school.
That is disgusting.
Hallelujah.
Hi, my name is Lucas Greenbank, and I love baseball.
My name is Lindsay Pamp, and I like art.
My name is Brandon Cassis, and I like football.
Can you say it with your English accent?
My name is Brandon Cassis, and I like football.
Hello, my name is Claire Perkins, and I love to read.
My name is Mason Cassis, and I like food.
My name is Aniela Kungerga, and I like gymnastics.
Hello, I'm Damon Emmons, and I like basketball.
I'm Brecken Bogle, and I like being cool.
Hi, my name is Haley Stones, and I like gymnastics.
Oh. Hi, my name is Tia Talwar, and my favorite teacher is Mr. J.
Aw, is that nice?
Yeah,
kind of. Yes, it is!
That's so nice!
Yeah!
That's not nice.
My name is Rachel, and I like cheese.
Hi, my name is Lena Kaderi, and I love to cook.
Hi, my name is Luke Dealer, and I like basketball.
Hi, my name is Tommy Factor, and I like to play soccer.
Soccer.
Hi, I'm Kayla McCaslin, and I like to tumble.
Are you going to tumble for us?
No.
Hi, I'm Kyler Asplund, and I like soccer.
Can you kick something?
No.
Hi, I'm Jake Fine, and I like the Rutgers Scarlet Knights and attempting the splits.
I did it!
Hi, my name is Aaron Hamlin, and I love ballet.
Hi, I'm Aiden Patterson, and I like hockey.
Hi, my name is Vicky Thomas, and I love baseball.
Hi, my name is Chelsea Mumla, and I like soccer.
So you know what to say.
Uh-huh. Hi, I'm Jake Fine, and I like girls.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Isaac Johnson, and I like football.
I'm Jessica Rahmim, and I have two dogs.
Hi, my name is Nick Binder, and I like to build model cars.
He just left. Hi, my name is Mr. J. John Janezic, and I love all these kids.
Except her.
Hello there. Is this your office? What's your job?
I'm the town treasurer.
All right. Hi, Mayor.
Hi.
How's life in the mayor business?
Good.
That's good. Love your desk.
Yeah.
Where's the attorney? Hello? Can I see your outfit, please? You look great. Nice job. You look great. What are you doing here, buddy?
I'm the IRS agent.
Oh! Uh-oh, I gotta stay away from him. There he is. You're running the whole thing by yourself?
Yep.
I love it. Hey, Darian. What are you guys doing?
Well, we're trying to figure out how much our business loan is.
Oh, yeah, the business loan, huh? You guys look great.
Oh, Todd.
You're so nice. All right, what's going on here? What are you doing there? Are you fixing something?
No, I'm trying to find some extra paper.
Extra paper? Do we have extra paper? What are you doing? What are you sneaking around there?
I'm organizing.
What? You're organizing?
I'm organizing this.
Really? Well, look at you go. You look really short. Oh, now you don't. Hey there, what are you up to?
I'm just hanging out over my office.
Oh, cool. Where's your office?
Right
over here. Let me see. Oh, you got a whole office. Holy cow, Nick. You got a totally big office here. What's going on here, boys? What are you guys up to? Are you teaching something? What?
No, this is like game Jeopardy to earn like a master's degree and all that.
Oh, cool. I'm earning a master's degree right now. Is there a check for me?
No, but I need a bill now.
You need no check for me? Hey, boys. What's going on in here? Hello there. You guys all look very nice.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Okay, here we go. Caleb, this is for you, I think.
But I gotta say, thank God she's in here to add some beauty to this room. That's right.
When we go pay the bills?
Hey there. I'm sorry.
No, right in the mailbox. That's what they don't hand it to them.
All right. What's going on here? Look at you. You look great, Tommy. What?
Do you need to answer the password?
I don't. But I will. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
What's going on here, everybody? Hi.
We're filling out our this thing that we have to read. And I'm famous.
What are you doing, Kyler? Hanging out? Yeah. How's your business, you guys? What are you playing in the chair all day?
Yeah.
I love Sam's Club, you guys.
Can you buy something?
What do you got?
Keychains and pins?
Wow. If you're mad, you can squish it. It's a stress ball.
You can use that for your teacher if you don't like your teacher.
What? I love my teacher.
Yay!
Yeah, me too.
Thank you. And I love you guys.
Yeah.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hi.
Jake, are you the only one here with these two girls?
Yes.
Oh, what a lucky guy.
Yes.
You are a lucky guy, Jake. Which one's your favorite girl?
Me.
Her? Okay.
Me.
See? Okay. He'll make a good husband.
Is it?
Yep, okay. Express Scripts. You look pretty busy. He's pretty busy. That is a great picture of Isaac right here. I love that. That looks just like you.
What?
It does. Where's the music? Are you a DJ too?
No.
Oh. Oh, okay, cool.
I wish I was.
Who's candy corn?
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? So paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.